to find beautiful meanings in beautiful things are the cultivated. For these there is...